हेलो एवरी वन, गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वेलकम बैक योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे इज योर मैथ सेशन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर सेशंस। बिफोर वी चेक हियर द कोड्स, स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट इज टुडेज कोड्स? नाउ लेट्स चेक हियर टुडेज कोड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज कोड इज द ब्यूटिफुल थिंग्स अबाउट अ लर्निंग। The beautiful things about learning is that no one can take it away from you. What all students? The beautiful things about a learning is that no one can take it away from you. Means what all students? Daily we are learning something. We are learn something. We are learning something. Okay, but learning is beautiful things. Okay, so is that no one can take it away from you. Without our permission, nobody can take it away from us. Understood? Okay, so now students, let's check what we have done in previous lecture. I hope you all are remember what we have done in last lecture. So in last lecture, students, we have done a revision of previous sessions, exercise number 3b. Which exercise? Exercise number 3b, question number 4. Question number 4 is what? We have done this multiply in any order. I hope you all are remember this question. And then after box multiplication, okay, you know what is a box multiplication? We have done, but shortly. Okay, so next session we have to do all things. Got my point, all students? We know about the box multiplication, we have done, but again we are do the revision of box multiplication, and it's the example. And a new topic is what? Multiplying 4-digit number. How many digits we are today? Today we are going to in brief sessions we have learned a 4-digit multiplying, but shortly. Okay, and today also we are going to learn multiply 4-digit number. So now is we have done in previous lecture, and now see what we have done today. Today we are going to learn revision of last session, box multiplication, multiplying 4-digit number, and exercise number 3C, exercise number 3C. In exercise number 3C, question number 1, solve using column method. Which method all students? Solve using column method. So now let's check here what is a box multiplication. I hope you all are remember these all things. Okay, so box multiplication, what is this box multiplication? Here is another way to multiply a 2-digit number. Here is another way, means a different, another means a different way to multiply 2-digit number. Which digit number? 2-digit number. Example 1, which example? Example number 1, some fish like to swim in pairs. Pair means a double. Okay, whenever we are go in line, so what should you tell to our teachers? Sir or ma'am, we are standing with my friend. Okay, otherwise you say as like that. Teacher, ma'am or sir, we are sit with our friends. Okay, we are sit with my friends. Okay, as you say. So here some fish like to swim in pair. It means it's a friend in pair. Pair means two. How many? Okay, pair means how many? Two. Okay, so how many fish are there in a 43 pair? So 43 multiply by 2. Okay, we have done, but again we are revise again this question. So step, how many four step of the box multiplication here? Four step of box multiplication. How many step of here box multiplication here, students? Four steps step of multiplication, break up. Okay, first step is what? Step number 1 is break up the 43 into 40 and 3. So step number 1 is again break up 43 into 14 and 3. Okay, 43, how can we break the 43 numbers? 43 as like we break into 40 and 3. Okay, so we broke and then we write as like that as a form of the box. Step number 2, then place the factor in box like this. Okay, then place the factor in box like this. How many parts of here and how can we break up numbers? Okay, 43 into 40 and 3. So 40 here and 3 as like that. So we should be write a step number 2 as like that. Understood? Then after step number 3, step number 3 is what? First multiply the tens. Okay, what we do here? First multiply the tens. So 40 multiply by 2. So 42. So 4 to the 8. 4 to the 8. So 0 we put as it is. So 40 to the 80. 40 to the 80. Now here first of all we do the tens. Okay, here step number 3 is what? First multiply the tens, and then step number 4 is what? Step number 4 is then multiply the ones. Okay, so we have we done here the first of all we fill the 10 place, and then after now we place here the 1 place. Got my point all students? So let's first of all we done 40 multiply by 2, and then now we do here the 3 multiply by 2. So 3 2s are how many all students? 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, as like that. So answer is what? 6. Okay, so here now see answer is what? 40 with 40, so 80 and 3 with 3, so 6. So add the product. What we got here in 4 step? We got on 4 step 18 and 6. So add the product 18 plus. Okay, got my points? I hope you all are. Now finally we understood, and the product 80 plus 6 is equal to 86. So 43 multiply by 2, directly we do the, how can we do directly? 43 multiply by 2, so 86. Got my points? But here is another method, is which one? Box multiplication. Now example number 1 is done. Now we move on example number 2 and 3 also. So now one by one, first of all 26 multiply by 30. So first of all here how many digit? 2, and here 2 digit. So first of all we here break the step by step. Step number 1 is what? Step number 1, break up of first 2 digit. So here first of all we break the 26, and then after we break 30. So here we break all students 26. So 26, how can we break 26? 20 and 6. 26, how can we break 20 and 6? So and then we broke multiply, then we broke 13. How can we break up 30 all students? We break up as like 10 and 3. 10 and 3, 10 and 3. Understood all students? Then after we make the box. So 20 and 6, 20 and 6 is equal to 26, and here 13, so 10 and 3. So we should be write as like that. Understood? And then one by one we all step. First of all which step? We fill the place at tens or ones. So here first of all we put a place on 10 place. So we here put a 10 place. So here 10 and 20 multiply by each other. So 20 multiply by 10, 20 multiply by 10, 20 tens are 200, and we don't know as like that. So 2 1s are 2, and this 0 as it is, and this 0 as it is. So what we got answer? 200. Okay, here is done the place of 10. Okay, now here another place. Here 200 is done. Now 6 multiply by 10. Which place? 6 multiply by 10. 6 tens are how many old students? 6 tens are 16. How many old students? 6 tens are 10. 10. 6 tens are 16. So now here is done. Then now 3 and 3 and 20. So 20 multiplied by 3. So we don't know answer the 20. We don't know the table number 20. So 2 multiplied by 3. 2 threes are 6. And 0 as it is 0. Got my point, all students? So 20 multiplied by 3. 23 are 16. As like that we do is another method. Then after we put the 6 place. 6 this 6 multiplied by this 3. So 6, we know the very well about the table number 3. 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, and 6 3s are 18. So we should be right as like that 80. 6 3s are 80. So we got the finally all answer 200, 16, 16, and 80. So we do here the addition, all students. 200 plus 60 plus 16 plus 18. So one by one we do all step. 8 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. So answer is what? 8. And then 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 1, 13. So 3 here, and as 1 as a form of carry. Then after 3 plus 1, so 3. The answer is, what we got all students? 338. What we got all students answer? Here we got the answer 338. Okay, and then directly we do as a without using of box multiplication, 26 multiplied by 13. So we got a same answer, but is a different way. Okay, box multiplication is a different method, another method. So now example number 3. How can we do the example number 3? So example number 3 we do as like that. Example number 3, 365 multiplied by 4. 365 multiplied by 4. So how can we solve of the box multiplication? So we do as like that. So one by one we do the all step. First of all we make here the box, 3 box, because of here how many digit? 1, 2 and 3. 3 digit, that's why. And 4 we multiply in factors. Okay, so we write as a front side of the box. So we write I wrote here the 4. Then after, and first of all step number 1, which step? Break up the number. How can we break a 365? So 365 we broke as like that. 300 we break into 300, then 65 break up into 60 plus 5. Got my point, all students? 365 we break up as like that. 360 plus 5. Got my point, all students? And one by one we all multiply with each other. So 4 3s are, this 4 and 3, 4 3s are 12. So we should be right as like 12, and this both 0 of 300 we write as like after 12. So answer is what make here? 1200. 4 3s are 12 and 2 0 both is as it is. Okay, then after 4 6 are, okay, 4 6 are how many? 24, and this 0 is here. Then 5 4 are 20. 5 4 is 20. So now we got the all of the breakup numbers. Okay, so 1200 214 and 20. So 1200 214 and 20. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Then after 0 plus 4 is equal to 2. Okay, 4 plus 2 how many? 6. 4 plus 2 how many, all students? 6. Then after 2 plus 2, 4 and 1 as it is. What we got the answer? 1416. What we got the answer, all students? Here we got the answer 1460. Understood? Got my point, all students? Now we move on further exercise. Which exercise? Exercise number 3rd C. Exercise number 3rd C is what? Exercise number 3rd C, solve using the column method. Exercise number 3rd C, question number 1, solve using a column method. Which type of the method here? Column method. Understood? So here is column method. We are applying here column method. So now let's check here. Okay, column method. So okay, in exercise number 3rd, question number 1, in question number A. So let's check here, what is the question number A? So question number 1 is what, all students? Question number 1 is as like that. How many digits are here? 4 digit multiplication. So 3952. टू 3952 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 6. सो वन बाय वन ऑल स्टेप लेट्स चेक हियर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी मल्टीप्लाई 6 विथ 2, देन 5, 6 विथ 5, देन आफ्टर 6 विथ 9 एंड 6 विथ 3. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल 6 विथ 2, 6 विथ 5, 6 विथ 9, 6 विथ 3. ओके, वन बाय वन वी ऑल स्टेप डू एंड वी गॉट द आंसर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट हियर एंड सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन. सो 6 टू ज हाउ मेनी ऑल स्टूडेंट्स वी ऑल नो. 6 वन ज 6, 6 टू ज 12. सो आई रॉट हियर द 12. इज दिस करेक्ट? नो, वी कैन नॉट राइट एज लाइक दैट. 6 वन ज 6, 6 टू ज 12, वी कैन नॉट राइट एज लाइक दैट. वी राइट एज लाइक दैट वन नंबर वी राइट एज डाउन साइड एंड वन नंबर वी राइट ऑन अ एज अ कैरी. इट मीन्स अ टॉप साइड. So 6 2s are 12, so 2 here and 1 as a form of carry. Got my point all students? So 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 2 here and 1 as a form of carry. Then after 6 5s are, 6 5s are how many all students? 6 5s are 30. Okay, we know 5 6 are, 6 5s are how many? 30. So 30 plus this 1, okay, carry, this carry, we have a add in. Into, okay, so 30 plus 1, 31. So how can we write 31? So 1 here and 3 as a form of carry. Got my point all students? As a form of carry. Then after, so students, then 9, 6, okay, here 5, 6, 30, 30 plus this 1 carry, 31, 1 here and 3 as a form of carry. Then after 6 9s are, 6 9s are how many? 54, 54 plus 3, 55, 56 and 57. So 7 here and 5 as a carry. Then 6 6 3s are, 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12. Then 6 3s are 18, 18 plus 5. So 19, 20, 21, 22 and 23. So we got the answer 23,712. Got my point all students? Again I'll repeat you here, attention here, okay. 6 2s are 12, so 2 here and 1 is a form of carry. Then 6 5s are 30, 30 plus this 1, so 31. So 1 here and 3 is a form of carry. Then after 6 9s are 54, 54 plus 3, 54 plus 3, so how many? 57. 7 here and 5 is a form of carry. Then after 6 3s are 18, 18 plus 5, so 23. So what we got all students? Answer 23,712. Got my point all students? Now we move on question number B. What is the question number B? Let's check. 3,978. Sorry, not 8. 8 is multiple factors. 3,917 multiplied by 8 as like that. Okay. 3,917 multiplied by 8 is our answer. I hope you all are understood. So now one by one we do the all step. 8 sevens how many? 56. 8 sevens are, see first of all one by one all step. 8 sevens are, then after 8 ones are, then after 8 nines are, and then after 8 threes are. One by one all step do with all digit and then we got the final answer. How can it possible? So students, we do as like one by one as a form of the factors. Okay, so 8 sevens are, then 8 ones are, 8 nines and 8 threes are. 8 sevens are 56. How many all students? 8 sevens are 56. Now here see, 8 sevens are 56. So 6 here and as a 5 form of the carry. 8 7s are 56, 6 here and form and 5 is a form of carry. Then after 8 1s are 8, 8 plus 5 how many? 9, 10, 11, 12 and 30. So 3 here, 13, 3 here and 1 is a form of carry. Got my point? Then 8 9s are 72, 72 plus this 1, 73. So 3 here and 7 is a form of carry. And then after 8 3s are 24, 24 plus 7, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 and 31. So we write directly 31. So answer is what we got? 31,336. What we got answer? 31,336. Again, I'll repeat you here. 8 sevens are 56, 6 here and 5 as a carry. Then 8 ones are 8, 8 plus this 5 of carry. So 13, 3 here and 1 carry. Then 8 nines are 72, 72 plus 1, 73. So 3 here and 7 for, as a form of carry. Then 8 threes are 24, 24 plus 7. So how many? 7. So how many all students? 31. Got my point, all students? Now this is your question number B is done. Now we move on question number C. What is the question number C? Let's check here the question number C. So question is what? 3896 multiplied by 9. What? 3896 multiplied by 9. Got my point, all students? 3896 multiplied by 9. So first of all we check here 96 are, then 99 are, 98 are and 93 are. Okay, we do this factor with all digit. We do multiply digit, okay, with all factors. Got my point, all students? So now one by one let's check here the answer. So 96 are, 96 are, so 96 are 54. So 4 here and 5 is a form of carry. 96 are or 6 nines are, both are same answer. 96 are 54. So 4 here and 5 is a form of carry. Got my points? Then after 9 nines are, 9 nines are, how many all students? 9 nines are 81. 81 plus 5. So 86, 6 here and 1 as a form of carry. Got my point? Form of the carry. Then after 9, 8s are, 9 8s are 72, 9 8s are 72, 72 plus 8. So 73, 74, 75, 76, 78, 79 and 80. So 0 here and 8 as a form of carry. And 9, 9 ones are, and then after 9, 3s are, 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18 and 9 threes are 27. 27 plus 8. So how many? 27 plus 8. So how many all students? 35. How many? 35. So answer is what we got? 35,064. Again I'll repeat you here. 9 6 are 54. So 4 here and 5 is a form of carry. Then 9 9 is 81. 81 plus 5. So 86. So 6 here and 8 is a form of carry. Then 8 9 is 72. 72 plus this 8 carry. So 18. So 0 here and 8 carry. Then after 9 3 is 27. 27 plus 8. 27 plus 8 is equal to 35. So answer is what? 35,064. I hope you all are understood. Now we move on question number D. What is the question number D? Question number D is 3071. What? 3071. 3071 is our question and multiply by 9. 3071 multiply by 9. So let's check here the one by one all step. Okay, so 9 ones are, then 9 sevens are, 9 zeros are and 9 threes are. So 9 ones are 9. So no need to putting any carry. 9 ones are 9. Then 9 sevens are, how many? 9 sevens are 63. So 3 here and 6 as a form of carry. 9 sevens are 63. 3 here and 6 as a form of carry. Then after 9 zeros are 0. Any number, any digit multiply by 0. So answer is as a form of 0. Okay, any numbers multiply with 0. So answer we got a 0. So here answer is what? 0. 0, 0 multiply by 9. 9 zeros are 9. But 0 plus 6. Because of this carry, we don't count it carry, okay? So now we count and we add 0 plus 6. So how many? 6. got my point, all students? And now last multiply by 3. So 9th multiply 3. 9 3s are 9, 1s are 9, 9 2s are 18, and 9 3s are 27. So we write directly 9. 9 3s are 27. So answer is what we got, 27 multiplied by 6, 27,639. What we got answer, 27 multiplied by 639. Okay, I hope you all are understood. Then now question number E. Question number E is what? 9,842. Question is what? 9,842 multiplied by 5. 9,842 multiplied by 5. So, one by one we do with all step. Here, 5 2s are 10. 5 2s are 10. So, 0 here and 1 as a form of carry. Then, 5 4s are 20. 20 plus 1. So, 21. So, here is 1 and upside is carry as a form of carry is a 2. Then, after 5 8s are how many? 40. 40 plus we count 2. So, 42. So, 2 here and 4 is a form of carry. Then, after 5 9s are 45. How many all students? 5 9s are 45. 45 plus 4. So, 49. So, answer, what we got answer? 49,210. 49,210. Again, I'll repeat you, 5 2s are 10, so 0 here and 1 is a form of carry. Then 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 1, so 21, so 1 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then 5 8s are 40, 40 plus count these 2, 42, so 40 plus 42, 40 plus 2 is equal to 42, so 2 here and 4 is a form of carry. Then 5 9s are 45, 45 plus 4, do with your finger, 45 plus 4, so 49. So what we got all and what we got, 49 multiply by 49,210. Got my point all students? Now question number F. Question number F is what? 4233 multiply by 9. So we check all digit with each other. 9 3s are 27, so 7 here and 2 is a form of carry. 9 3s are 27, so 7 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then after 9, again 9 3s are 27 plus 2. Okay, so 27 plus 2, 28 or 29. So 9 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then 9 2s are 18. 18 plus 2, 20. So 0 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then after 9 4s are, 9 4s are how many? 9 4s are 36. 36 plus 2, 37 or 38. Got my point? So answer is what we got? 38,097. What we got all students? 38,097. Again, I'll repeat you, 9 3s are 27. So 7 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then after again 9 3s are 27. So 27 plus 2. So 29. 9 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then after 9 2s are 18. 18 plus this 2, 20. So 2 0 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then 9 4s are. 9 4s are how many? 36. 36 plus this 2 count. So 38. Got my point? Then now question number G. What is the question number G? Question number G is 8065 multiplied by 4. 8000 multiply by 8065 multiply by 4. So first, so we do all step. We check here the sum. 5 4s are 20. 5 4s are 20. So 0 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then after 6 4s are 24. 24 plus 2, 25 and 26. So 6 here and 2 is a form of carry. Then after 4 0s are 0. Here 4 0s are 0, but we count this carry 2, so 2. Then after 4 8s are, 4 8s are how many all students? 32. 4 8s are 32, so we write as like that 32. We got answer as like that 32,260. 32,260. Got my points? Then after question number 8. Question number 8 is what? 8,560 multiplied by 7. 8,560 multiplied by 7. 7 zeros are 0. 7 zeros are 0. Then 7 6s are 42. 6 7s are or 7 6s are 42. So 2 here and 4 is a form of carry. Then after 7, 5s are. 7 5s are. 7 5s are 35. 35 plus 4, 39. So 9 here and 3 is a form of carry. Then 7 8s are 56. 56 plus 3, 57, 58 or 59. So what we got answer? 59,920. I hope you all are understood. And again, I'll repeat this question in next session. Got my point, all students? Thank you so much, all of you. And stay home, stay safe. Okay? Stay safe, stay home. Understood? Thank you all.